afternoon. I want to do a quick update for our pro traders and stock discord. We've got the Wyckoff wave here. You can see at the top of the range, we've got a technometer neutral at 45. If we go to the Wyckoff wave growth index, same type of thing up here at previous resistance for these tests, and we got a technometer at 47. And if we go to the SPY, we have continued to hit little new highs here. We did have a short sell on the SPY, and we took a small loss, showing we went flat on the up surge the other day. We do have a technometer at 51, so we still think this rally is going to meet resistance up here. If we go to DIA, the Dow Jones ETF, same type of look, technometer down there almost at 52. And we got the QQQ, NASDAQ, top of the range, and a 50.675 on the technometer. So I think the stock rally is going to be some resistance, or at least have some type of pullback here. We are long keys. We bought that a few days ago. It is extending higher. We had this little divergence between the OP and price and a oversold technometer. That didn't come with a general market buy, but I went ahead and jumped on that because I didn't want to get away from us. XPO is one of those that kind of got away from me, so I didn't want that to happen here. Then we have TLT. I gave a buy on that. We're basically at break even. You see the technometer came down to oversold. I was expecting some rally maybe back here to like 165 if we can hold this previous low at 154 and change. So we're going to stay long there looking for higher. And then we've got the dollar. I did change some of my markings for the week in review. We had an oversold reading over here when we secondary tested the selling climax. So I do think that makes sense. We can call this a spring. It's getting a little deep. But I am long here, but it's a very small position. We're down just a few percent. So I'm anxious to see if we can dig out of the hole here. But what is interesting, the weaker dollar is not helping out the precious metals that we have been short back here at these levels on the GDX, showing by the red arrow. We're in markdown phase. We got an overbought technometer. So I think we could probably still see a rollover here, especially if the dollar can dig out of here and have a good rally. Metals might have a nice little sell-off still in them. And then we've got dust, which we've been long back here, October 1, I believe. We have what looks like a jump and a backup. We have an oversold technometer. So maybe we should add on here. I will be looking at that. And if some of you don't have a position, this might be a time to do it. We're in at 1882 or around 2107 currently. So that's something to look at. I think that's really all I've got right now. Again, stocks, I think there's going to be some type of pullback here. I am running a bunch more scans now on all stocks, trying to come up with more trading positions. I'm going to try to start get where I have 10 trading positions, work around them. When I'm bearish, I'm going to put on maybe like an SPY short to hedge them, etc. So I'm going to try to put on way more positions and try to manage bigger portfolios for everybody. That's all for now. Thank you.